I put this TeamSpeak my website. You have a look of our plans in our club.
Oh, yes, very nice. I'll have a look at it later. I just need to install the landscape. I forgot.
Oh, what's for landscape is today?
It's Big Pyrenees.
Oh yeah, I told you I had installed, so make it, yes.
User joined your channel.
Good day.
Hi.
Hello,
Hi,
Chris.
Jeg er lige ved at installere pionerende, Chris. Hvordan er det den der HD-fil? Er det den sidste, der skal pakkes ud?
Ja, og den skal overskrive dem, der er der.
Ja.
Det er kun 50 filer. Det er fordi, så er der lufthavne og sådan noget. Det bliver så i HD.
Ja, ja.
Nå, nu fik vi vores nye sofaer ind i stuen.
Åh, det var da lækkert.
Ja. Ja, vi har jo købt brugt, men altså nye for os.
Ja, ja. Hvad er det for nogle sofaer, I har købt så?
Vi købte sådan nogle sorte læder sofaer, der hedder noget med vinder, eller sådan noget.
Ja, okay. Er det også på Lauritz, I har købt dem?
Ja.
Okay.
1000 kroner for sådan en 2'er og en 3'er.
Ja, det er godt nok billigt, det er det altså.
Og så, ja, så kom lidt transport oveni. Det koster selvfølgelig også noget.
Men ja, ja.
Se det lyset af, at skulle man ud og købe noget nyt, ikke? Og så koster det jo hurtigt jo 10.000.
Ja, det gør det da, hvis det skal være læder i hvert fald.
Ja, det her, den her gang, der er det rigtig læder. Det vi havde før, det var jo sådan noget imiteret noget.
Ja.
Og de passer simpelthen så fint til de to sorte stole, vi havde i forvejen. Det er lavet lidt på, eller lavet på samme slags syning.
Sådan noget. Ja, ja.
Der ligger et par billeder inde på Facebook.
Ja, men dem skal jeg lige ind og se senere så.
Ja, ja.
Jeg kan lige reposte det link, som Gert lagde fra hans svæveflyvklub.
Ja,
deres det er hjemmeside, tror jeg det er. Eller også hans egen. Is it your own website, Gert?
Yes, it's a free website I built in 2009 when I began with my sailplane education.
Okay.
A lot of German text and pictures and movies, and so I remind something later.
Yeah, I look forward to seeing it after this flight.
Yes, no problem. Also, Jens talked yesterday since 2 days ago about Xizor and Condor. I have also Condor in my site.
Yes,
it's a very fine website you have there. Yeah.
I'll take a short peek.
It's free, and why not to write down something when I had happened.
But I can see you have a lot of information for task you have flight at everything, many more information.
Yeah, tasks, real tasks in the OLC, internet platform, and my Ausbildung, what's in English? My
education.
Student time. Education, yes.
Yeah.
And videos and a condo section, that's very nice, Gert.
Yeah, yes. But the last years I filled it not so more, but the last thing was 2 years ago, the flight instructor course.
But I can see you have a LS4 and
We had yesterday evening our meeting of our club, and our LS4 became a new painting, 15,000 euro. So we make our club earn in 10 euro more in the month.
Okay.
We pay about 80-90 euro per month the whole year.
Mm.
Pay 40 euro per month and can start so I want 10 starts, 100 starts, what I want. Eine Pauschale, I don't know what's in English. In,
Wie bitte, Gert?
We have one pay in months, and we can fly a lot of, we can make a lot of starts. Not per start pay 5 euro, we pay 40 euro per month and can fly so we want.
Yeah.
Yes. It the same we in many club in Denmark have the same system.
Oh, yeah.
in my old club pay it about 100 euros in the month, and you can fly every hours you like and only pay for the start.
So you see it, I lose my start, my start condo.
No. Okay. Okay, I see you drop out to the left.
Yes,
side.
I saw what the plan is coming on. Oh, now I restart.
It's happened.
Oh yes.
But we many club in Denmark have the same system, and the club buy the gliders and have everything for the sport. And so have the fast price for the months for can use gliders and so on.
Yes, we too. We have two Twinners tier and LS4 and RS19.
Yeah, okay.
But the second twin is not in my page. We bought it 2 years ago from Austria for 23,000 euro.
Yeah, yeah. But I think that it's a very good idea that have the club some have the gliders and tow plane and for wires or club house and airfield and everything, and so the members in the club can fly to a low price.
Yes, that's right.
But that we know that if you must out and buy a new gliders for yourself, and so you maybe must pay and include the wagon for transport, so about 200,000 euros for the new gliders in the top class.
Yes,
it has so many it's a high price. It better a club can have this playing at so. In this way, I can many more pilots can use this flight.
Oh, that's the cheapest way, yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
man kan da ikke klage over termikken i hvert fald.
Nej, den virker da fint.
Ja. Ja, der er sådan næsten 6, eller 3,5, eller sådan noget hele tiden.
Ja, jeg har 3,2 herovre, men det er da også lidt.
Ja. Ej, jeg lå lidt skævt, så den gav kun 3 i den ene side, og 3,5 i den anden, så...
Ja.
Og din, den døde også, skal jeg se.
Ja. Og jeg gik nu også fra den anden døde. Thank you.
skulle have det en ting.
Ja, jeg tænker, jeg vil prøve at udnytte en lille smule skrænt der.
Ja, jamen, det...
Det skal man jo ned og lægge på kanten, hvis man vil det.
Ja, ja. Jeg var gået efter skyerne, så trukket den op.
Ja. Det er...
Det giver jo rimelig godt.
Ja.
Oh, and the scenery I had blue screen at the first flight, I told you, Tim, yes?
Yeah.
But it was too short for race, and I download the files and installed it and go to my plane and start it, and after 20 minutes, blue screen.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the second flight. No, I wait.
Yeah, normally with a medium visibility, I don't get any blue screens, but never say never.
I have also now middle all things, and also the texture reducer two times.
Okay, yes.
But if your text you use, so you'll lost so many details. So I think that better to have that visibility to medium.
Okay.
Har du krydset også omkring 3-1?
Ja. Skal lige en anelse mere end 3-1. Det er nok nærmere 3,5.
Okay.
Der lytte.
Ja, tak. Vielen Dank.
Bitte. Lytte.
Er det et workplace?
Ja. Ja, Kongress. Og der er det en fordel at kravle helt op her.
Tror jeg også, ja. Så, glückwunsch, Gerd.
Ja, danke, Tim.
Ja. Geert, I have a new one here. It give about 3.5 to 3.8.
I were on the left side of me, yeah.
Yeah. And now and I passed 2,500.
Oh, great. I have 2,200.
Ah, okay. So you can... Nothing for you, I think.
I think also it's too far to you.
Yeah.
So the ridge is on the right side of me and...
Yeah. But the wind coming from southwest.
Yes. Oh, I see Tim in the front.
Yeah. He's flying very hard, very fast.
Yeah.
I think it's very good here, Gert.
Ah, okay. Well, 4.5 kilometers in front. Oh, it's also a cloud.
Many have problems for tonight.
Yeah, I see.
Thank you. i over 5.
Ja.
Han er sgu ret god, ham I.
Har du lægget ting nu?
Ja, ja, ja.
Ja, danke. Kan lytte?
Takker. Thank you. Lykke.
Så er det det. Lytte.
Tak. Tillykke, Kjær.
Ja, det er det.
Ja, løb.
Ja, tak.
Hvor meget skulle vi have på i det her? Nej, nej, det er et vindue, så det er lige meget.
Ja. Men vi skal da have noget for at vente næste i hvert fald.
Ja, ja. Men jeg kunne så se, at det er jo sidste vendepunkt. Og så kan jeg se også, at det er et vindue.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Okay.
Ah. Nope. I don't come close. Oh. Nah. Det er ikke
noget ved. Du er meget,
meget tæt. Ja. Nå. Jamen, det var jo en sjov tur. Yes, hej hej.
Ja, hej Chris.
Jo, hej.
User disconnected from your channel.
Bare tag lytte.
Ja, tak for det, Bjørn.
Jo, tag lige det.
Ja, vielen Dank.
Ja, cool.
Thank you, Kev. Congrats, Gert.
Ah, danke dir, Tim. In the middle, that's okay.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh.
You were a bit unlucky at the second turn point.
That's right.
The cloud we climbed and it died, and you was too low.
On the where Chris crashed, so I spent a lot of time there.
Yeah.
So I flew in Lee after the hill, and well.
Yeah, that's not good.
No.
Even though the wind weren't very strong, but. Lee's bad.
Yes.
The only good Lee is.
I learned.
The only good Lee is Bruce Lee.
Yes, good old Bruce Lee. Yes, the Asiatic man.
Yeah, but bye for now, Gert. See you later.
Fly again today evening.
There's let me see just a second. In 1 hour there's Alpine Sky Trophy 19:15.
Oh, I have no registered there and my wife isn't at home today evening, yes, but
yeah, let's see, Gert, if you want, I can provide you a password.
Okay.
If you join later, I'll give you a password. So, bye for now, Gert.
Yeah, bye.
See you.
See you. Bye then. Disconnected.